That night her kiss told me it was over.